The family of Akubikul representative Rodel Batocabe says politics was the motive behind the killing. On her Facebook, Batocabe's wife Jerty accuses a rival camp of masterminding the murder but did not identify them. Jerty's post says, quote, "You know so well we were winning the race. You coward just had to take him out." Batocabe was gunned down during a Christmas gift-giving event in Daraga on Saturday. He was running for mayor in that town. A day after Batocabe was killed, fellow partyless representative Alfredo Garbin Jr. got robbed Sunday. Ateneo de Manila University President Jet Villarin says the junior high school student caught on video bullying will be dismissed. In a statement, Villarin announces the creation of a task force to conduct a comprehensive study of how Ateneo's anti-bullying policies and processes are implemented. In the same message, Villarin urges the public not to be part of the cycle of bullying. After videos of the incident went viral, the bully received threats. His name, personal information, and address was spread online despite being a minor. The Department of Education says the dismissal of the student is just the first step in addressing the long-standing challenge of bullying in schools. The Philippine Taekwondo Association also bans the student from all events for misusing the martial art. At least 222 people are dead and hundreds more are injured from a volcano-triggered tsunami that slammed without warning into beaches around Indonesia's Sunda Strait. The volcano Anak Krakatoa erupted late Saturday night. Dramatic video posted on social media shows a wall of water suddenly crashing into a concert by a band, hurling band members off the stage and then flooding into the audience. In a tearful Instagram post, the vocalist says the band's bassist and road manager were killed and his wife is missing. Tsunamis triggered by volcanic eruptions are relatively rare, caused by the sudden displacement of water or slope failure. Unlike tsunamis triggered by earthquakes, volcano-triggered waves give authorities no time to warn residents. The volcano emerged around 1928 from the crater left by Krakatoa, which erupted in 1883, killing at least 36,000 people. Indonesia is one of the most disaster-prone nations on Earth due to its location on the Pacific Ring of Fire.